Oh, it's a big one too. Good morning, folks. This morning's tournament was canceled at the last minute. Tournament director got a little sick. Me and Dave decided to come out here anyway. Well, unofficial competition. Trying my hand at the Vega Frog again. Very windy morning. My plans for this morning's tournament would have been completely wrecked had the event gone forward. Already got one fish while it was too dark to film on the frog. Dave's got two. Winds are at least 10, if not up into the 15 mile an hour gusts, making me really appreciate the power pole investment. That way I can just go upwind and drift down the shoreline with the wind. Minimal effort. It's gonna be a short one today. Do have plans for later this afternoon, so off the water at 11. Only got a few hours to fish. Let's see if we can't make something out of it. Too bad. 15 inches all day long. Got him on the Texas rig, red shad cinco. Nobody's there. Hopefully he didn't swallow it. Oh, nice. He didn't. Didn't even know I had him. And hook came out nice and easy. Not too bad. No measurement. Oh, it's a big one too. Oh yeah. He's probably 16. We'll see. Sixteen and a quarter.